Communication, certainly, I mean, I was taught in communication and language in communication, so that I have not I have not thought a lot of defining it. I simply have used it as a term for semiotic practices. You know, it's a word which will indicate the semiotic practices that people are engaged in. So I don't see a big need to go much further than that.